No, I'll call this month Nostalgic November. That's what the playlist will be called. Nostalgic November. Yeah, because they both end, they both start with N. But the real question is who could get diamonds. But then I'm the one inside in a cave, so I should be the one to get diamonds first. Oh, and I already found an entrance out.
Well, what if I found it?
True. But I'll be able to mine diamonds first. Well, that's if. No, I should be able to have enough materials to be able to do this. I like how I'm taking.
I don't really care about who finds it first.
I don't even care who finds it first.
So
I just
if you find it and die. Still found it.
The only thing I care about is that the fact that we get diamonds, because diamonds are the most most necessary item inside the game. In order to enchant, in order to go to the end, or not in order to go to the end, actually.
For a second, I thought you were talking about diamonds. I was like, what are you talking about?
Never mind. Yeah, you don't need diamonds to go to the end. You're gonna die when you get to the end, but like.
No, because we. Nah,
if you keep eating notch apples, then you probably don't anymore. But like, I doubt that you have enough notch apples to eat for a while. Like, you're extremely lucky getting two notch apples as it is. Yeah.
I have a whole bunch of gold just to make some more. Did I grab the? Okay, good.
I'm still cave exploring.
I'm gonna go ahead and cook up the rest of my food now.
I like how I literally just placed down a torch, and then a millisecond before I placed down the torch, I noticed the skeleton. So if I didn't notice the skeleton, I probably would have jump scared.
Creepy skeletons.
You know.
I wish they had backpacks. That'd be so much more useful.
True. Man, my cave just has multiple ways to go in. I might run out of food before
I have nothing to cook this with. I'm just put a wooden pickaxe in.
Well, I'm mining, so of course I'm gonna have materials. And I grabbed a ton of wood, so I should be good for another while. All I wanted to. Man, I keep forgetting about the zombie armada. So if you kill one zombie, it has a chance of spawning another one.
Mm-hmm. Don't they call more zombies over?
Yeah.
To reinforce you?
Yeah.
For a second, I thought you were right next to me. I was just about to be like, how did you get over?
Magic. Well, I'm gonna make a mini camp for me. Okay, just block off around me. So then I don't have to worry about that way too much. Well, not at all.
I have three dogs now.
Nice. Time to make materials. Because I ran out of torches. And I'm probably going to run out of everything else soon. And I found a lava cave. Well, not a lava cave, but just like lava in general. Which is another reason. It's literally just lava lake.
Nothing. Man, I wish the dogs would just stay still. Where's my other dog?
I'll cook some food.
Come on, little dog. Come over.
Come on, little doggy. I shoot you in throat and you no worry. Whoa.
You said you had diamond horse armor, right?
Yeah, a lot. Oh, I had like two inside the chest. Diamond. Practically one of every horse armor. Yeah, I have one of every.
Right, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of
one
gold.
Iron, one gold, and one and diamond. Yeah, keep the iron and diamond.
You know, I'm gonna just get rid of. Do we need gunpowder for anything other than brewing?
TNT brewing, fireworks. Probably more things. So just keep it. Just keep it just
okay,
in case.
So I'm just.
No, yeah, right. Actually, yeah, you can throw it out. We can kill creepers.
I can just get more from killing creepers.
Although it's the most. Then again, it's the most annoying resource to get. If you ask me, at least.
Yeah, fine. I'll just take it back. Smelting. Do you have a bed next to you?
I can make one.
Alright, cool.
Want me to?
Yeah. Because since it's turning that time, I'm going to go ahead and make sure that I'm safe.
And I guess I'll leave the bed here. And I'll leave all of it here, but I won't leave any coal. And I guess I'll leave some food and my furnace. Hey creeper, I saw you there. And you okay, I was about to say, and you blew up my torch. You douche. Yeah, this is taking me up, so it's probably not a place I'd want to go. Yeah, it's a dead end either
way.
Okay,
dogs, let's go. On a journey. On a journey. On a journey.
Cause this is about. Mysteries abound. Made of a deep energy. Energy flows all around. Where I will go, and it shall be. I'll give you strength. You give me love, that's all we'll do.
Yeah, fine. I'm gonna just start heading back home and finish exploring the actual world that we got. Yes, go ahead and kill that cow. Don't want to be helping.
For me. What elevation am I at? 30. Okay, I found gold.
Which is trash.
True. But it may be useful in building stuff later.
I guess. Beacon? Only usefulness. What do you get for killing horses?
Leather.
Man.
Yeah, by the way, I ignored the gold. I ignored the gold, by the way. by the way. After I find diamonds and on my way up, I'll get it. But until then, it'll be ignored.
Okay.
I'm doing the torch path strategy. You know, I should probably grab Lapis since it's now required for enchanting. And plus, it's a decent amount of XP. Why don't I just take...
But I'm just waiting for it to actually put me back into the center map.
I'm on the border of my map. Barely, to be.
I stay. Man, these dogs are getting them.
Guess I'm grabbing gold. Deciding on which way you're going is kind of hard.
Oh my god, it takes forever to get back.
I'm just trying to finish exploring our actual main world. Bruh. Stop.
Oh, I practically explored my whole world. Other than the middle part.
I haven't explored the left edge or the middle part of ours. The one where our house is. Oh my god, dude, it's not letting me go back into the actual...
Man, so much places to explore. World. Mysteries about...
Boy,
oh, slime.
Where am I?
Slime. A big slime. A big, big slime.
Get it.
Well, I'd rather not get it. I'd rather slay it. We fight for love and glory.
I think I'm on the very edge of the map, so this village might pop up.
I have I have 13 slime balls.
Please pop up. I think I heard a witch.
I'm praying I didn't hear a witch. Please don't be a witch.
It's a witch.
I'm out. It's a witch. Come on, block. Oh no. Nope. Mm-mm. Swiftness potion. I hate it. I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
And at that moment, Jonas knew. He messed up. You have a wheat farm, right?
Come on, blocks.
Yes, sir.
I'm trying to live here. I'm poisoned right now. And wheat farm? No, I do not. But I'm poisoned. But I'm poisoned for the next 10 seconds.
The fact that you are getting jumped by a witch is quick.
No, but it's one thing if you have, if you're just fighting a witch. But it's another thing if it's in a cave.
Oh, true. Oh god, no, my marijuana pants! Did I get some leather pants?
You can make some
if you want. Oh, protection suit! Dude, I need some materials. Because I can get an enchanted leather chest load.
How enchant? Oh, from the farm. Alright, blacksmith.
How do you make the
ground
all light, what is it? How do you get a grass path?
What?
Shovel on a grass path.
Come on, I'm trying to fight a witch. Yeah?
Can you grab that,
What?
Give me it. I'm plugging in. Give me it.
Oh, you're watching the first episode. Benny, why are you with me? Oh, I know. Okay, that was... For some reason, my character... Pause.
No.
So that scared me a bit.
Oh my god, don't tell me the dog died. There's a little puppy. Oh my god.
No.
I just lost a dog.
Prepare yourself for my signature attack. Double shot. No. Give me the mic. No, come on, man. Give me the mic. That's my real attack. No, it isn't. Fine. Here, take it. But you don't practice my Vegeta. Ass.
So right now, I have to...
I'm on diamond level.
Full smart, run back here, and then start as in this car.
I'm getting beat here.
Why not? You don't have to start it now.
Yes.
Chance of this being Kakarot or Das Gurus. Fine. Go ahead.
This village kind of shows up.
When you have no clue where you are, but you were on diamond level. But, aka me. Okay, now I know where I am. Ooh, a slime.
I'm just getting a whole bunch of seeds, so you can farm. What you got it for? Blacksmith? What you got? Nope, nothing. Actually, hold up. I'm trimming.
What?
For 23 coal, you only give me one emerald? Nah. I ain't with it.
Oh god, where did that spider come from? Where did the spider come from? Like, it literally just came out of nowhere. And where did the skeleton come from? It was just chilling in the darkness waiting for me to appear.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I don't know you.
Ah, I do this for the diamonds. And there's not even any diamonds. In fact, there's nothing here.
Yeah, I got a whole bunch of books.
What? I think
still don't know my way home.
I found a lava. Keyword a lava. A singular one by one. A singular one by one surface.
Block of lava.
Yeah. Well, it's not really a block, but.
Finally, I'm back. I'm back into the actual world. And there's a creeper.
Well, nope. This whole place is the actual world, technically. But you're back onto the surface, is what you're trying to say. Man, I'm not... I'm not trying to fight those zombies. Skip it, and then end up being exactly where I'm trying to go. I'm saying screw diamonds for now. Hey skeleton, could you thank you. You didn't shoot me down the stairs. In the depth. that wouldn't have killed me, but it still would have been annoying.
At least you no longer have to deal with the. You remember in the on PSC when you would find diamonds and it's at the legit edge of, well, it's past the edge of the world.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
At least there's no more of that. From what we know.
Copas.
Now.
Oh my God! Really? Another witch? Come on. I'm not trying to be a witch hunter.
Rico's supposed to be jumping as in car.
Okay, I already found out that that's not the way to go. Yeah, you are the way to go.
I don't know, but the Ezin's car needs to be jumped apparently. I'll see you in a bit.
I'm following the torches, the torches, the torches. I'm following the torches.
Not,
wherever
I have another dog.
I know the torches doesn't leave here. It doesn't leave here. It doesn't leave here. But I'll continue. So there's multiple ways to get to the surface. Either way, it's a dead end. How far am I? I'm at 30, so if I mine up, my pickaxe won't last, and I don't feel like making another one.
I'm not gonna. If you wanna explore the whole of our actual map that I have right now, you can do that by yourself. I'm just gonna finish exploring the center of the world, and that's gonna be it. And then I'm coming back home.
I'm not coming back home right now, even though I said I wasn't coming home until I find diamonds. But we got time for that.
What are you running low on supplies?
No. I just really don't feel like exploring a cave any further. Please don't tell me I just went. Oh my God. I saw a torch pointing upward, so I assumed that that's where I was originally. But no, that was just, I was there originally, but not that originally.
What, did you just go in a circle or something?
Yeah.
Oh my.
I've been going in a few circles, actually. Because you see, where I'm at, there's a lot of loop-de-loops without the pulling. Please tell me that I haven't been over. Well, I have. Or please tell me I have been over here, but please don't tell me it's the place where I've literally just. Okay, where's the sig? Okay, this is my signal not to come here ever again.
Why don't you just block it off?
That's what I just did.
You didn't be specific, so.
Gonna go back to the same place twice. No, I'll go down to go back up.
I see another bonus chest. So, go and hit that up real quick.
I've never been so lost before.
This.
Yeah.
Do you want melon seeds or not?
I think I already made a melon seed. Yeah. So don't worry about getting seeds. Man, I can't.
But there are some apples here though.
Dirt. Mm-hmm. That dirt is gonna signify that I've been there.
What should I get rid of? First of all, let me take these. Actually, no. This is my only protection, so I'm not gonna take that.
Oh, my controller was disconnected.
Rabbit hide, and I'll just take this.
Okay, let me not go that way.
Might as well take that too.
Minecraft, right. You could have called me.
Oh my God, creepers galore. Nope.
No, I watch Minecraft.
I don't know you watch Minecraft. Well, now I do know.
On YouTube.
I don't watch what you watch on YouTube. Well, I used to watch what you watch on YouTube, but I don't watch you watch what you watch on YouTube.
Are you stupid or something?
No.
Are you sure about that?
Everything I just said makes 100% sense.
Boy, you ain't got to say it like that. There's but other ways to say it. I don't watch what you watch, but I watch what you watch on YouTube. I'm like, what? Boy.
What, did you for real not understand what I just said?
I understood what... Hold up, where's our house?
You have a map.
Okay, our house does not pop up on that map.
It's supposed to.
Since when?
Since always. Ever since Nation...
There is no...
Ever since Nationwide was on our side. Like, it's gonna show, like, some kind of wooden block on the map.
Nope, like, don't say anything.
It's gonna be small, but it should be visible.
Is it, like, one of the little tiny pixels, so when you see,
It's not gonna be, like, a pixel. It's gonna be, like, a few pixels.
I doubt it.
Hold on.
I doubt that, because, yeah, once mind. I get to the
window. Well, you built the house outside of my map, so I can't really...
I built the house. When I looked on it, Wait. I thought I built it directly on the border right between our houses. Right,
yeah,
between
but
our maps.
Most of it's outside of it.
Did you do this? Nope, I do not see anything. Okay, I'm just gonna go to where you are and hopefully find it.
I guess I'm gonna be exploring more. I don't have much of a choice. I have no clue where I am. I followed torches and I ended up being in a...
Oh my god, I almost jumped into lava. Woo! That would have been deadly.
Man, I'm surprised I still have a leather chest plate. Or a tunic. Because leather tunics don't have much durability, so I don't know how it's still alive. Come on, diamonds. I just want the diamonds for the achievement, not really to keep.
I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, I want to keep the diamond. Surely I want to keep it, but like mainly I want the achievement. I would go for that slime, but then that slime is already dead in lava, so...
Go down.
At this point, I don't even know where I'm going.
Julia, gotta get you.
I'm pretty sure I'm at diamond elevation. Yeah, I'm at diamond elevation. How come there's no diamonds? I've been at diamond elevation for a long time. Not a single diamond that showed himself.
They hid it inside there.
Man, I don't like walking beside lava, so yeah, I'm gonna try to go back to the surface. Like I've been trying to.
Okay, I found the house.
That's why you have a map.
I do have a map, and the map does not tell me how to get out of a cave with this.
I know.
Slow.
Okay, just fly up, man.
Man, I'm not inside creative mode.
Oh, you can't fly?
Stupid.
No.
What?
Just put a block
I'm
up.
Done.
Just
walk
up.
Just walk up. You woke up?
Huh?
Oh, I nearly just jumped into fall damage. Please take me somewhere. Oh, this is taking me to the surface. Oh.
Can you breathe through this?
Oh, this is taking me to the ocean.
Where's my other dog? Where's the other dog? Oh my god.
Don't know why you're asking me.
Bruh.
Hold on.
Dude, dogs are such retards.
Man, I don't die. Surface.
Teach me how to teach you. Okay,
yeah, I guess I'll be boating. I'll boat for the rest of the trip home. Well, not for the rest of the trip.
Oh, you got a boat now, huh? And you're not sharing. Okay, I see you.
Boat a while ago.
And you didn't tell me about this?
It's not like I'll just teleport to you, give you a boat, and teleport back. If that's, you know, that's not even possible.
It's coming.
Without doing extra work. Not possible on legit.
Oh, this is Dark Oak ranks, and we need a Bruce playing, right?
You have
this
half
is...
of heart, and
white. Oh, yeah. I need
to eat. Yep, Bruce wins. That's oak. That's Dark Oak.
No, I may as well explore the rest of the map I haven't explored already. Well, actually, no, I'll forget that. Yeah, you know, I'll just explore the center of the map that I haven't explored real quick. You know, I'll just explore most of it. I don't feel like going on that deep of an adventure.
Lollipop, 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 pop.
Lollipop, lollipop, lollipop. Stop by the village.
Take Baby TV with you wherever you go. Visit Baby TV.
And I'll check out what the blacksmith is willing to trade. If it's cold, then I got it. Wind up the water spider. Down came the rain and washed the spider.
Boy, if you don't shut up.
Hey, you bitch. Really, I'm inspired. Yeah.
Can we make coal blocks out of charcoal?
I think they make either charcoal blocks or no. Man, you could like give me like $200 up in the air. Because you see, I'm trying to play. You trying to say you want, man? Just give me money, and I'll, and then like I could, I'll set 200, man. Like.
I don't have that.
Well, then I guess you know the answer then.
200 hours.
Hey, blacksmith, what you trying to sell? What you trying to sell, fam?
Take the diamonds.
Efficient. Oh, he's actually trying. Oh, this.
Ooh, oh, some blocks. We got. So,
oh,
blocks.
You,
we got. Oh,
you went to my. Coal. You went to my village.
No, I need actual normal coal.
I guess you went to the village that I went to.
What do you mean?
The villager with the blacksmith with 23 coal and enchanted iron pick. Iron shovel.
Nope. Not the same one.
And what was yours?
Mine was 23 coal for what is it called?
For emerald.
Emerald and enchanted leather tunic.
Oh, okay. Like I guess they're just very similar.
Water goes head, shoulders, water goes, water goes. And the eyes and ears and the water goes shoes. Head, shoulders, water goes, water goes.
Man, you just ruining his
dude,
song.
Dude, if you don't kill him, you need to shoot him, like, now.
Call 911!
And toes, eyes, and ears, and mouth, and toes, head, shoulders.
Do whatever I want.
Yum, 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 yum,
Some 52 blocks left. Is this another village? Oh my god, I'm now going. I thought I ran. walked right into a circle.
That team, huh?
I'm heading home. I should be home in approximately 2.5 minutes.
2.5 minutes? 2.5.
See, it wasn't that. This game wasn't that bad for a nostalgic November.
Dog. Mm-hmm. Who are you?
You can name a, you can name your series the same thing, nostalgic Love November.
Suck.
Okay.
Well, I'm not forcing you, like, bro. We bros.
Fries.
We naming it the same thing. You don't think we're not bros
French
no more?
Fries.
Anyway, I can't really do that since, according
would
to our promise, like 3-4 years ago.
Would you suck Pringles for the thought?
Hey, doggy! I got 6 bones. I got 6 bones, and all it took was one. See, that's a loyal dog. It only took one bone to swoon him.
Your friend Benny's in there? The
all I hear is Luke saying my name. I'm like, did Benny do this? I'm like,
no, he was saying if you're in, if you're inside the house.
Tell Benny
so he's
hi.
Like, he can hear you.
Oh. How are you, Benny? I still have
Benny says friend. He doesn't like you.
I don't like your girlfriend either. I don't like how you drive me to school. And my mother, I say, leave me alone, get out of my house. What you doing, dog? Do I get
I can't tell if this kid is on drugs or...
Don't worry about it.
Dude, what is he listening to?
Baby music.
This is. I was just about to say, this is that baby music, bruh.
AKA, my child is here, so he has no choice but to.
Better get rid of your child then.
Wow, you telling me
young child support?
You telling me to murder?
Okay,
hey, when
are
you want me to do this murder?
I never said to murder your child. If you want to, though, you can go ahead.
Okay,
I won't be facing any jail time. Dude,
no,
look
no,
at what
no,
I grew.
No, you're the one who suggested I murder somebody, so.
Nah, bro, you ain't got no proof.
Recording.
You see the